should you be using Grind the Buffer in Valorant? Here's what Riot developer had to say about it. Quote, with 8k mice, this has a very large performance impact and needs to be used with those mice for a playable experience. But with 1k mice, there is a modest performance gain, but not something that would be particularly noticeable. What do you guys prefer? Grind Boot Buffer on or off? Let me know down in the comments. I would give it a try.